Hello everyone, welcome in the YouTube channel Education Information. Here we will discuss all the important questions from the 1st January 2021. So let's start without any delay. We will discuss here all the important questions from the 1st January. Now let's start. The first question is, Recently the river cruise Brahmaputra Mukta has been inaugurated in which state? So the correct answer is Assam. Assam has been recently river cruise Brahmaputra Mukta inaugurated in Assam. To promote the river tourism in Assam, the Chief Minister of Assam, Sarbanand Sonowal, inaugurated river Brahmaputra, the river cruise at the bank of the river Brahmaputra in Dibrugarh. The river cruise was inaugurated near Bogival River in Dibrugarh on Thursday 20 December. So the correct option is option B, Assam. Remember this question, very important question for the upcoming examination. The next question is, who has been recently awarded the Tansen Award at the Music World Festival? For the Music World Festival, who has been awarded Tansen Award? So the correct option is Pandit Satish Vyas is awarded at the Tansen Award at the World Music Festival. The World Music Festival Tansen Samarah would commence from December 26 with restrictions of COVID-19 protocols in the Gwalior and would conclude on December 38 Bihat Village. The birthplace of the music maestro Tansen, renowned Indian santoor player Pandit Satish Vyas. Yani Satish Vyas is a santoor player. Satish Vyas would be conferred with the National Tansen Samman for 2020 by the state government during the inaugural ceremony of the music extravaganza. This festival is held every year to pay tributes to one of the greatest musicians in Indian history of classical music, Tansen, who was also known of the Nine Gems. You already know Nine Gems in the court of the Mughal Empire. There are Nine Gems in the court of Mughal Empire. So the correct option is Pandit Satish Vyas. Now go in the next question. So this is the pictorial representation of Satish Vyas. Next question is, recently the Ministry of Defence has been green channel status to which defence company? The correct option is L&T Defence. Correct option is L&T Defence. L&T Defence has given green channel status. Why? L&T Defence has built in-house capabilities and capitalized over 3.5 decades. So that's why this is the main reason to give the green channel status to goes to L&T Defence. L&T Defence, the defence arms of Larsen & Toubro India's leading engineering procurement and constructions project manufacturing defence and services conglomerate, has been awarded the coveted green channel status for major naval weapon delivery systems from the Directorate General Quality Assurance, yani DGQA, Ministry of Defence, Government of India. The green channel policy was introduced in March 2017 by the Defence Ministry as the part of Make in India initiative. L&T holds channel status for delivery of major systems. So that's why he has been got the green channel status. Next question is recently Mavila Dutharai has become the 38th district of which state? So the correct option is Tamil Nadu. Before this district, there are only 37 districts. There are 37 districts in Tamil Nadu. तमिलनाडु. नाउ करेंटली करेंटली 38 डिस्ट्रिक्ट. तमिलनाडु चीफ मिनिस्टर के पलायन स्वामी ऑन मंडे दैट इज 28 दिसंबर 2000 इनोग्रेटेड द न्यूली फॉर्म्ड मलयादुथराई डिस्ट्रिक्ट. द 38 डिस्ट्रिक्ट इन द स्टेट हैज बीन कार्व्ड आउट ऑफ नागापट्टिनम डिस्ट्रिक्ट. द न्यू डिस्ट्रिक्ट कंप्राइजेस 4 तालुक्स मविलयादुथराई सिरखाजाई तरनगंबदाई एंड कुठमलम. इट हैज ए टोटल पॉपुलेशन ऑफ 9 लैख. देयर आर करेंटली 9 लैख पॉपुलेशन ऑफ दिस डिस्ट्रिक्ट. सो द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन डी तमिलनाडु. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज रिसेंटली पास्ड अवे इंदिरा जोसेफ वेन्यूर वॉज ए फेमस. सो द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज सी वॉज ए ब्रॉडकास्टर एंड सी वॉज ए लेडीज. सी वॉज ए ब्रॉडकास्टर इंदिरा जोसेफ वेन्यूर रिनॉन ब्रॉडकास्टर ऑल इंडिया रेडियो वेटरन एंड द फर्स्ट इंग्लिश न्यूज अनाउंसर. रिमेंबर दिस थिंग फर्स्ट इंग्लिश न्यूज अनाउंसर ऑफ तिरुवनकोर रेडियो पास्ड अवे ऑन ट्यूजडे मॉर्निंग एट हर रेजिडेंस एट पूजापुरा हियर. सी वॉज 94 ईयर्स ओल्ड. सी वॉज द वाइफ ऑफ वेल नॉन लिटरेसी स्कॉलर एंड आर्ट क्रिटिक द लेट ई एम जी वेन्यूर स्टेशन डायरेक्टर ऑल इंडिया रेडियो. इट वॉज इन 1949 दैट ट्रेवलेंस रेडियो स्टार्टेड इट्स फर्स्ट इंग्लिश न्यूज सर्विस. सो दिस इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन फॉर यू अपकमिंग करंट अफेयर्स सेक्शन क्वेश्चन. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज दिस इज द पिक्चोरिकल रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ इंदिरा जोसेफ वेन्यूर. सी वॉज इन 94 ईयर्स ओल्ड डाइड. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज विच स्टेट हैज रिसेंटली पास्ड ए बिल टू एबोलिश All state-run madrasas and convert them into common schools. The correct option is Assam. In all madrasas converted into the common schools. Who has been inaugurated? The Assam government on Monday introduced a bill in the 26th member assembly to convert the state-run madrasas into general educational institutes. From the next fiscal, the Assam Repealing Bill 2026 to repeal the Assam Madrasa Education Act 1995 and the Assam Madrasa Education Act 2018. So the correct option is Assam. Next question is, which tribal city of Maharashtra has recently earned the tag of mini Mahabaleshwar. Why is got the tag mini Mahabaleshwar? Due to the cultivation of strawberry. Due to the cultivation of strawberry. And it is the district of which state? It is the district of Maharashtra, state of Maharashtra. Moving away from the correct option is Jawahar. The correct option of the question is Jawahar. Moving away from producing paddy and ragi or the foxtail millet crops, the farmers have now started the cultivating strawberry, which is mainly growth in Mahabaleshwar, a famous hill station in the state. This is a very famous hill station in the Maharashtra. With cultivation of strawberry, Jawahar has earned the tag of being called as mini Mahabaleshwar. So this is the main point. Why has earned the tag of mini Mahabaleshwar? The correct option is Jawahar. Jawahar has earned the tag of mini Mahabaleshwar due to the cultivation of strawberry. So the correct option is Jawahar. Now we go move on to the next questions. Who has recently won the player of the century award at Globe Soccer Awards? Globe Soccer Awards. Player of the century. So the correct option is Cristiano Ronaldo. So Cristiano Ronaldo plays for which country? Which country? Portugal. Portugal footballer. He was a footballer of the Portugal. Cristiano Ronaldo is a Portugal football player. Full name is Juventus Cristiano Ronaldo. Has won the player of the century award at Globe Soccer Awards. Barcelona Lionel Messi, Liverpool's Mohamed Salah and former player Ronaldinho were also in the race to bag the accolade, but the Portugal outclassed all to clink the award. Ronaldo presented with the player of the century. Player of the century from 2001 to 2020. This award has been given for this century from 2001 to 2020. Who has been given this award? H.H. Sheikh Mansour bin Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum. Who is it? Chairman of Dubai Sports Council given this award. So the correct option is Ronaldo. Ronaldo has won the Player of the Century Awards at the Globe Soccer Awards. So this is Ronaldo. Next question is, who has been honored with the prestigious Engineer Award 2020? The correct option is V.K. Yadav. So, V.K. Yadav. Who is V.K. Yadav? Chairman and V.K. Yadav is the chairman and CEO of Railway Board. Why has been honored with the Prestige Engineer Award? The chairman and CEO of the Railway Board, Vinod Kumar Yadav, has been conferred with the prestigious Eminent Engineer Award for the year 2020. This award is given by the Institution of Engineering and Technology, yani IET, for his outstanding contribution towards monetization and reforms of our Indian Railways. Why he has got the award? Due to the modernization and reforms of our Indian Railways, this award has been given by the Institute of Engineering and Technology, IIT, for his outstanding contribution towards. So, the correct option is option C, V.K. Yadav. Who is the V.K. Yadav? Chairman and CEO of Railway Board. Now, we go into move into the next question. Next question is, which bank has been recently launched a digital lending platform for lending to retail customers? So the correct option is option B, Bank of Baroda, the country's third largest public sector bank has launched the digital lending platform, which enables the prospective retail loan seekers to set loan digitally through a paperless process at the convenience of their place and time of choice. Who is the ED? Who is the executive director of Bank of Baroda? Vikramaditya Singh Khichki is the executive director of Bank of Baroda, said the bank in place do outpace the banking industry growth by 1.50 times at CAGR of 16% over next 5 years by adopting digital first lending approach across retail, MSME and agriculture segments. सो द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज बैंक ऑफ बड़ौदा. द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज विच स्टेट हैज बीन डिक्लेयर्ड ए डिस्टर्ब एरिया. डिस्टर्ब एरिया फॉर द नेक्स्ट 6 months बाय द सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट. द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी नागालैंड. करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज नागालैंड. व्हाई नागालैंड हैज बीन डिस्टर्ब एरिया फॉर नेक्स्ट 6 months. द यूनियन होम मिनिस्ट्री ऑन वेडनेसडे दैट इज 30 December डिक्लेयर्ड नागालैंड एज ए डिस्टर्ब एरिया फॉर द नेक्स्ट 6 months अंडर द आर्म फोर्सेज स्पेशल पावर एक्ट 19. Armed Forces Special Power Act 1958, the Home Ministry in its notification said that use of armed forces in aid of civil power is necessary. This is the main point. Therefore, in exercise of the powers conferred by Section 3 of the Armed Forces Special Powers Act 1958, number 28 of 1958, the central government hereby declares that whole of the state of Nagaland to be disturbed area for a period of 6 months with effect from 30 December 2020 for the purpose of the said act. The notification further said. So the correct option is Nagaland. Which country has recently indicates to join 5 nation coalition of 5 eyes. 5 eyes. So the correct option is option B, Japan. Japan is the correct answer. Japan is ready to become a former member of 5 eyes. You know 5 eyes. Who is the 5 countries? First, Australia. First is Australia. Second is Canada. Third is New Zealand. And fourth one is the United States. The fourth one is United States. And the fifth and last one is the United Kingdom, yani UK. The United Kingdom. So these all five are called 5 eyes. Five. And the Japan is ready to become the formal member of five eyes. In August 2020 interview, former defense minister Kono Taro stated that Japan's interested in joining 5 eyes, an intelligence sharing relationship between Australia, Canada, New Zealand and the United States and the United Kingdom. Though Japan enjoy high levels of cooperation with 5 eyes countries, the argument for Japan to formally become the 6th eye has strength in the face of China's growing military and cyber capabilities. So the correct option is Japan. Next question is, where is India's highest meteorological center inaugurated recently? The correct option is Leh. Leh is the correct answer. The Ministry of Earth Sciences launched a new meteorological center center in Leh, situated at 3500 meter above sea level. The facility is the country's highest meteorological center. It was inaugurated by Honorable Minister of Science and Technology, Health and Family Welfare and Earth Sciences, Dr. Harshvardhan. डॉक्टर हर्षवर्धन। डॉक्टर हर्षवर्धन थ्रू ए वर्चुअल इवेंट वेबकास्ट लाइव फ्रॉम न्यू दिल्ली ही डेडिकेटेड द फैसिलिटी टू द पीपुल ऑफ लेह एंड लद्दाख। इंडिया प्रेजेंटली देयर आर 28 मेट्रोलॉजिकल सेंटर्स स्प्रेड अक्रॉस द कंट्री। दीज सेंटर्स सर्व टू प्रोवाइड एक्यूरेट एंड टाइमली वेदर रिलेटेड इंफॉर्मेशन टू इंडिया मेट्रोलॉजिकल डिपार्टमेंट IMD विच इज़ द प्रिंसिपल एजेंसी रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर मेट्रोलॉजिकल ऑब्जर्वेशन एंड वेदर फॉरकास्टिंग इन द कंट्री। सो द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज लेह। हु हैज इनोग्रेटेड दिस? डॉक्टर हर्षवर्धन। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज विच फ्लावर न्यू स्पीसीज पोर्तुलका लालाजी हैज बीन डिस्कवर्ड रिसेंटली। सो द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज सन रोज। द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज सन रोज। द साइंटिस्ट हैव डिस्कवर्ड ए न्यू स्पीसीज। द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज सन रोज। The scientists have discovered a new species called Portulaca lalaji. It is a wild sun rose found in the Eastern Ghats. The Portulaca lalaji was discovered in the Paraksham district of Andhra Pradesh. Prakasam district of Andhra Pradesh. It has been founded. The unique features of Portulaca lalaji as follows. First is tuberous roots. A tuberous roots is a storage roots. It is enlarged and act as a storage organ. No hair in its leaf axis. Reddish pink flowers. Portulate shaped fruits. Copper brown seeds without lustrate, yani gentle light. It has been named after Lalji Singh. He was an eminent botanist in the Botanical Survey of India. The species has been placed under the data deficient category of IUCN list of threatened species. Why its name called Lalaji? Why it called Lalaji? Because it has been named after Lalji Singh. After the name of Lalji Singh. The Lalji Singh is in the last Portulaca Lalji. The correct option is Sun Rose. Next question is, who has been recently written a book called I Came Upon a Lighthouse? The correct option is Shantanu Naidu. Who has recently book called I Came Upon a Lighthouse? The correct option is Shantanu Naidu. I Came Upon a Lighthouse. A new book talks about an uncommon bond between a millennium and Ratan Tata, who turned 83 on Monday, 28 December, given glimpse of the legendary entrepreneur in warm light. Tata, who writes a note in the book, I came upon a lighthouse, says a shared concern for the welfare of the homeless, hungry, ill-treated and abandoned dogs and cats brought him and the author Shantanu Naidu together. And this is not the imaginary, this is the real story in this book. Who has been written? Shantanu Naidu. It was their shared empathy for homeless dogs that sparks an unlikely friendship. In 2014, Naidu, an automobile design engineer in his early 20s, developed an innovation to save the local estate from being run over by speeding cars. So this book has been the main concept of this book about the dogs डॉग्स एंड कैट्स. दिस बुक हैज बीन रिटन बाय शांतनु नायडू एंड द स्टोरी इन दिस बुक इज अबाउट द रतन टाटा. दिस बुक कंटेन्स द स्टोरी ऑफ मिलेनियम एंड रतन टाटा. सो द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज शांतनु नायडू रिटन आई कैम अपॉन ए लाइट हाउस. नेक्स्ट दिस इज अ क्वेश्चन फॉर यू. यू शुड हैव टू गिव द आंसर इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो. वट विल बी द आंसर. ICICI बैंक हैज पार्टनर्ड विथ होम टू होम इशू ए फास्ट टैग. यू शुड हैव गिव द आंसर इन नेक्स्ट इन कमेंट बॉक्स और नेक्स्ट वीडियोज. देन आई विल गिव यू द आंसर इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन. सो यू शुड हैव टू वेट फॉर द नेक्स्ट वीडियोज. थैंक यू एवरी वन. You can subscribe our channel for new updates of different examinations and the current affairs sections also. Thank you everyone.